you can't do it.
What song is that?
No, I forgot. Just to irritate you.
Great song.
Sorry. You want me to move it? Can we change it?
Starting lineup for the Trojans. Leading off and playing second base, number 3, Grant Berry. Batting second, playing shortstop, number 7, John Melson. Hitting in the 3 spot, playing left field, number 18, Nick Esposito. Batting cleanup, the designated hitter, hitting today for the pitcher, number 21, Tim Eber. Batting fifth at first base, number 10, Taylor Giles. Batting sixth, the third baseman, number 11, Nick Suter. And hitting in the seventh spot, the center fielder, number 22, Matt McGuire.
He hit the ball good the other night.
Batting eighth and catching, number 8, Nathan Ankus.
Good show.
And batting ninth, the right fielder, number 25, Randall Heller. Today's starting pitcher for the Trojans, number 9, Jonathan McKinney.
Did you know Mark, Brett? Did you ever met
him? I did not.
Yeah, did I turn it up?
Yes.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you all please rise and remove your caps. Flag is in right center field as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Matt hit well?
Matt hit
He didn't get any hits, but he hit the ball solid two times and walked once.
One out now brings up the third baseman, number 20, Patrick Singer.
And this guy took him out
for
a run over the walk. But,
I have no idea. I thought I saw him tweet.
He's out there.
A few days ago, he was getting an MRI or something.
He got back today.
Okay. And what about Alex?
Bro, I don't think we'll have to play off here.
You don't.
You know, by the time he comes back, I mean, he's going to be as rusty as I am. And
yeah. Oh, you'll be happy to know Tad Leithead likes my beer.
Who?
Tad Leithead.
Oh, really?
You know him, don't you?
Perhaps.
Yeah. Yeah. Had a CID meeting yesterday morning. I was like, I like the beer, by the way. I started to say,
we should get a picture, but we look like brothers.
Usher.
Thank you.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Now do it again.
Come on.
I don't this guy right away.
Baseball balls brings up number one, second baseman, Garrett Dukes.
Strikes and let your defense play behind you, son.
I mean, we just played them 2 days ago. They don't hit the ball very well.
Who threw Wednesday?
Eber. He did a good job.
And he did. Was it working for him again?
Well, the umpire was calling a low strike, and so that was a good thing.
That helped him.
But he, you know, a couple of the hits they got, he had gotten the ball up. He played very good defensively behind him.
There we go.
That's 3-1 day.
Nice, easy, he didn't know his throw.
Let him throw the ball right to Nelson right now.
I hate it that they make this game so difficult. You just play smart. Trust your team. I don't mind that one.
That has a microphone.
Yeah, that has a microphone?
Yes.
And it's recording.
So be careful what I say.
But I mean, it's just Scooter and them. And who cares what they?
All right, hey, they're behind him. Good Turn job,
it. Good job. Yes, sir.
Hey, that was a 2-4-6-3. That's the touch the ball.
Oh, he did it. I missed it. Oh, he did. Yeah, that's his block.
Right here, there it is.
The kid on the mound. Thomas. First base tonight.
It's
number two hitter.
Yeah, sit back and stop.
Kyle, Scooter, McGuire, and Evan.
Likes the low strike. Every pitch Eber threw there. Why Eber didn't just every pitch right there.
There he is. Stepping in, I think, Scotty Black. Second baseman, number three, Grant Berry.
He'll play college. He'll play college baseball. But most likely not where he wants to play.
Yeah.
He'll play college ball. Academically, from what I hear, he's not.
Oh. You're talking about Barry Kidd.
Right.
Oh, okay. Yeah, Eber can go anywhere he wants.
Yeah.
That's
what I Eber can go anywhere he wants. Nick?
Yeah.
Mr. Pachisi?
No. Last Friday.
Oh.
His son pitching. And they played the game against Andrew Collins and Zach McIntyre. Tyler Elwood.
Yeah.
I didn't realize that he was playing.
Oh, yeah. He's up at that school up in Cartersville, that new school. What is the name of it?
Is that where George Perimeter went to?
No, George. It's a new junior college.
Yeah, that's with the one that the Chargers. They're the Chargers.
Right.
Oh, okay. I can't remember.
I did not know. He was pitching anywhere. Good for him.
That's the way. Fall in. Oh shoot.
I might get lucky and get a hit off this guy. And this is his first inside pitch.
That is an odd emotion.
Oh, yeah. This thing had a clock on it.
And I think a lot of it was and I don't want to buy into everyone trying to spin last year defensively, but I do think that he was too complicated.
Oh, no question about it.
I mean, you don't have kids looking at each other when you're beating them. Is that?
Yeah, I don't even know that, I guess.
And he never changed it. Not once. No adjustments. Get it across. Get it there.
Oh, good. Boom.
That's a gun.
Nice. Wow.
He had a hit the other day.
One out. Raise up. Number 10, catcher Robert Roper.
He did have a hit?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Good.
We know Quincy Marker and the lane. Please do not make it too complicated for him.
Why are there college students, guys?
Yes, yes, sir.
Seriously?
You get another chance here, Nicky. Come on!
That's not Nicky, that's...
I know.
Oh, is he going next to you, too?
Yeah. He's got a little too much on it.
It's not a difficult game.
That'll bring up the designated hitter, number 4, Sam Yakowitz.
And he had catcher speed.
So what are you saying? What's his name's defense was too tough for some of the blue
legends? Way too tough. Good job, John.
Got him! Yeah! Boom! Oh. That's a heck of a job, John. Way to turn it.
Wow.
He's at second, Grant. Good turn, Grant. Good turn.
Two outs. Rings up number 9. First baseman, Hunter Allen.
Way to stretch first base. It was there. Great job.
Wow, coach. How about that? I thought he had no chance getting him at second.
What?
When I first watched him,
I didn't think he had a shot.
Johnny's played a hell of a shortstop.
He has. Oh, it's me.
Yeah, Barry's got quick hands. I mean, did you see how quick he got rid of that ball?
Dude, come on.
I know he's a tall target, but.
Stop it. Bang it. Bang it inside. Let him swing.
That's taller than he is to make it. That's tall.
Bang it. Thank you.
I think it's 6'3".
I don't think he wants to take his bat off the shoulder.
See, this is... Why are you... Let the guy hit the ball.
Here we go. Try.
Okay. Throw him the color ball.
You got an air. Oh, that's right. The arrow from the first and third.
Good job. Oh, you got air. You got
air.
Good hands. Great.
Boom. Good job. Great job.
See who?
I actually have to make an appearance in the cross, make it look like.
Oh, there, over there. He's playing the girls. Who do they
got? This would actually be a good game since they're playing a team in Tennessee.
No hits, they leave one
game for them here.
We go to the bottom of the second, still no score.
Well, the 6 people are sitting in the stands. Everybody on this side is free. I guess I'm going to charge them what?
$30?
$30. I don't know. $40. My police officer cost me almost $200.
It's above and beyond the doors.
He went through
it. That's right. On top of the top. Second. Last. Designated hitter number 21.
I'm a bully, didn't you know? Have you heard? Check out Ion Lassiter on Twitter. I'll tell you
that. So your reputation?
The parent that runs that particular Twitter account has very little regard for me. It is what it is.
Worst reputation.
Yeah.
Don't
start kissing. If you're gonna give him a ball, if he can climb until it's three balls.
Come on, Timmy.
Slowest motion I have ever witnessed. I think it's slower than when they were eight. It's just slow and deliberate.
It's crazy. He's tall and he's got long arms, so you would think that he's a little powerful. Get over his head.
Nope. Two outs now, brings up the third baseman, number 11, Nick Suter.
Now, the other day, we scored, with two outs, we scored three runs.
No.
Two outs. First two guys made out, sir.
Wow. It's safe to say we haven't done that all season. Three runs and many.
Hey, that $100,000 net, did its job.
It has several times.
My understanding, we've only had one ball in the tennis courts this year, so.
How'd that get there? Bounce?
Plus, you got underneath.
How?
They said it went over. I don't know how it went over either.
What about that?
I'll tell you.
I'd have to call him on that one.
Oh, there we go.
Brian Powell got upgraded to first class today.
Oh, I saw that.
That's hilarious. Brian Powell, he's a senior here, student in
Good job.
In a wheelchair. His homecoming kid.
He's
the statistician for the girls' basketball.
He's an international stud in paralympic track.
Yeah.
You know, he's well on track to make a team for Rio. He's going to South Minnesota State University. Or is it Southern Minnesota? I think it's Southern Minnesota State University for the degree trip.
Mm-hmm.
Tweets here, says, get upgraded to first class when I tell the flight attendant I'm going on a recruiting trip.
Really?
Yeah. Like, they know what's up.
You know who? You know who we're honoring in Hog this in April?
No.
Jamie Doran.
Oh, you did tell me that, and I said
I want no. Nope. Shoot. All right.
And guess who's coming as our guest? Chris Heisman, and he's going to walk.
Is he on his chair?
Really?
He's walking.
He's on a walker.
That's amazing.
Wow.
Nothing would make
me happy. You had not told me that.
So if you want to come, by the way, Hog is now paying for the dinner, so all the money goes to the kills.
Of course.
So if you want to come, let's go.
So it's the April 8th?
Where are you at? I know taxes. We, yeah.
That's,
well, come get a baggie to go.
Broke the game that runs on no hit lately. One after two complete. No score.
Well, the problem is we have that baseball game the next night. Shortstop Reed Williams.
Well, you know, when you did it for Chris, they were saying at that time, you know, they were going to walk by summer, right? Last summer. But then I did see that video of him walking in the walker.
Wow. Chances here, huh?
Good job.
Step in now with one out. Number 15, left fielder Jeff Kearse.
This is a new coach this year. Who will it?
I don't have any coaches.
Boy, he's leaving?
Maybe not by choice.
Oh, you didn't know that?
No, he knows. I'm sure he'll be in the other coach. It's just a tough situation. I mean, it's...
What, Wheeler?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If your name's not Doug Lipson. Although Mike Carls has done an amazing job with the football
program. Yeah, he has.
Absolutely amazing.
Yeah, he has.
Well, you know, he played with Scott down at Gordon.
Did he really?
Yeah.
I like Mike
Carls. Oh.
Yeah. He's a good... He's a good guy. I like him too.
But you have to find that type of personality to be able to build the program.
Here we go.
So this guy just had a tough, huh?
No, we've got four kids that left today to go in spring break.
Two outs now brings up the right fielder, number 12, Riles Kirkland. You know,
just the baseball team?
Yeah, for real.
Oh my goodness. So
they're not going to make up the game that was the JV game that was called today. Because basically, they're quote unquote cutting a bunch of dead weight from the horse and seeing that they're going to get in the road to run the season.
Well, I hope he's not running any of those kids back when he comes back from spring break.
I wouldn't. I wouldn't either. I would have made sure I had the uniforms before they left.
I know that Scott wouldn't. I know that Mickey would.
Yeah. Scott would quit and let him go. All right, I need your uniform. Mickey, did you take your uniform?
Yeah. Yeah. Let me give you a hand.
Good job.
There you go. Good job.
Yeah. As for Scott. Scott was the game tonight. Scott was the coach. Remember when he went to the game?
Yeah.
6 years of being
the sweaty knees, weak arms, and heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop arms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over.
Put his hand back to reality. Isn't going to commit in the classroom or on the field.
You think he's throwing?
I think if he's hitting 65 to 66.
He was on that right there. That was his fastball.
It was his fastball in on his hands.
Georgia. We on the grind in Georgia all the time. It ain't nothing on my mind. But
it's two out. Brings up second baseman, number three. Grant Barry.
What'd
you beat?
Check my new noodle. Hopefully you're upset by now.
Bonus get no runs, no hits, leave none after three complete, no score.
I made it down the door for 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping the rally, I can see my baby tonight. So ride me, mama, by the wagon wheel. Ride me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, ride me. Ride me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Ride me, mama, like a southbound train.
Go ahead, Ken.
Number 20, third baseman, Patrick Singer.
Good pitch, there you go. You got him, GB. Good night. There you go.
You want some crackers? It's the only thing I found over there.
No, sir.
Peanuts.
Thank you.
A lot of people.
One out now brings up number one, second baseman, Garrett Dukes. Sir?
So there were a lot of people at the church at 20 or 5, and it wasn't supposed to start at 5. I want to know now. You know, I want to see Nate and his mom talk to them.
How old was he?
50 years old. Turned 50 January 11th, and I missed the party because I was down. Florida for Yosha's way.
Man. You gotta hurry. Let it go. Pick it up. There you go.
It was a surprise party. I bet you I was looking at the book of the pictures. It was over 100 people at the party. Wow. So this guy's 1 year and out at Willie. This has got to be a tough place to coach anything but basketball.
Well, I mean, look at the whole deal with that. Even with football, the good things they say with Elijah Staley. I mean, you know, a kid going to play college ball. He's your starting quarterback, and yet he doesn't seem to have any respect for the game. Yes.
There you go.
Oh, Willis quarterback.
Yeah.
The kid in college kicked off the team.
Uh-huh. Right.
Two outs now brings up number 17, center fielder, Benai Franklin.
Yeah. Man, I just couldn't believe that. He's going to Mississippi State, I think.
Is that where you're going?
I think that's where you're
Mississippi State still taking him after getting kicked out?
As far as I know.
Not so much for what they need.
Hey, that's a good song, yeah.
Maddie's got it.
Two, three, four, five, six, let's get some hits. Get a little money here.
No runs, no hits, nobody left on base for the Wildcats. We go to the bottom of the fourth, still a score.
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, get yourself off the ground. I said, young man, don't you realize you count? There's no need to.
bottom of the fourth inning for last year. Shortstop number 7, John Melson.
Connect.